Hi, I'm Jerry. I've been to South Africa 3 times. I've always wanted to swim with the white sharks, but I've always been afraid. I was watching this video the other day about this guy who did it, where you go into a cage, you go down, and the sharks come into the cage. I started thinking, if they look at me, do they see me as a feast? Or is just too much fat and they have to get rid of it? I'm going with the feast part, but I will do it next time I go. It will be my promise.